tournament action going on.
Yes, this is what it's all about, ladies and gentlemen. Unbelievable game tonight, and I was so excited. It really was. Yeah. Tournament action began tonight in the sub-region A at Westside. Burke County took on Lakeside. The winner to face Westside, the top seed, tomorrow night. And, folks, tonight's game is what high school basketball is all about. Let's take out the left in the game now. Greg Wall, the coach's son, will inbound the ball. Watch what happens. Greg Wall, his only points of the game, they advanced to Westside, to face Westside.
He's done that all year. I remember right after Christmas down at Jenkins County, he threw one in right-handed, and he's a lefty from about 40 feet out, one. I'm proud.
That's hurting the team a little bit, making turnovers, making mental mistakes, and that shot just, it was just incredible. I just couldn't believe it. I'm glad for the team, because we all played well. Well!
A nigga ready from the get-go. Y'all hear my shit go with country. Can't your punk ass come out to play, baby?
What is this? The 5-foot assassin with the roughneck business. I float like gravity, never had a cavity. Got more rhymes than the one that's got family. No need to sweat Arsenio to gain some type of fame. No shame in my game, cause I always be the same. Styles upon styles upon styles is what I have. You wanted just to fight for, but you still don't know the half. I sport New Balance sneakers to a boy that has.
Rising up in a belt, Strong Island, New Yorker hood, in case you did not know my face. There was a ball player who had all the skills with the bill to pay the paper, plus all the bills. Mick, his first name, Mac, the awesome game. Practice in the heat, in the rain, the in pain. Mick so quick at 6'6", down to be picked by anyone but the Celtics. Oh, what a handle, could score from the floor with people banging on him, or even hanging on him. But what he did best, above all the rest, was
as a high school phenom,
he's Skywalker himself.
I felt he could do to make this an effective basketball.
Yeah, there's gonna be some old different shit.
Yeah, this gonna be
I'm on.
Are you
Work. I took time off while the rappers got jerked due to the fact they whacking their track. Have to go back and stack cause they lack the ingredients, EPMD and scratch for that. Yo, I'm the hip hopper, plus the show shocker. Down with MD, yes, the microphone doctor. One Rex, the other dissuasion. If you think you're ready to mess, kill the noise. We don't play when it's time to slay. I get a cut from a homie, yo. Then I lay back and mack and all the rhymes I pack. And wait for a sucker to jump and then attack.
Well, I'm known to be the master in the MC field. No respect in 87, 88, Chenille. Cause I produce and get loose when it's time to perform. Whack a sucker like Mop and Glow.
That's what it brought.
Back the second time, but on a different assignment to do a sucker new jack. Who needs a rap in alignment? Cause I'm the cream in the crop when it's time to do a show. Curly's on my job for my dope intro. As I glance at the double K microphone wrecker, turn on my callers, say your mic checker to the ladies. And all party goers, some call me Pete, then other slow flower. Brothers on my jock for the way I hold a piece of steel. So what you saying?
Putting heads to bed.
waking up in the morning, gotta thank God. I don't know, but today seems kinda odd. No barking from the dog, no small. And mama cooked the breakfast with no hog. I got my grub on, but didn't dig out. Finally got a call from a girl I wanna dig out. Hooked it up for later as I hit the dough. Thinking, will I live another 24? I gotta go, cause I got me a drop top. And if I hit the switch, I can make the ass drop. Had to stop at a red light. Looking in my mirror, not a jacket in sight. And everything is alright. I got a beat from Kim, and she could do it all night. Called up the homies and I'm asking y'all, which part are y'all playing basketball? Get me on the court and I'm trouble. Last week messed around and got a triple-double. Freaking brothers every way like MJ. I can't believe today was a good day. Showers, didn't even get no static from the cowards. Cause just yesterday them fools tried to blast me. Saw the police and they rolled right past me. No flexing, didn't even look in a brother's direction as I ran the intersection. Went to show dog's house, they was watching UMTV rap. What's the haps on the craps? Shake 'em up, shake 'em up, shake 'em up, shake 'em. Roll them in a circle of homies and watch me break them with the 7. 7-Eleven, 7-Eleven, 7 even back door, little Joe. Picked up the cash flow, then we played bones, and I'm yelling domino. Plus nobody I know got killed in South Central LA. Today was a good day. Been trying to do since the 12th grade. It's ironic, I had the brew, she had the chronic. The Lakers beat the Supersonics. Felt on the big fat fanny, pulled out the jammy and killed the poo nanny. And my Jimmy runs deep, so deep, so deep, put her butt to sleep. Woke her up around 1, she didn't hesitate to call Ice Cube the Top Gun. Drove her to the pad and I'm coasting. Took another sip of the potion, hit the 3-wheel motion. I was glad everything had worked out. Dropped her butt off and then chirped out. Today was like one of those fly dreams. Didn't even see a berry flashing those high beams. No helicopter looking for the murder. 2 in the morning, got the fat burger. Even saw the lights of the Goodyear blimp, and it read Ice Cube's a pimp. Drunk as hell, but no throwing up. Halfway home, and my page is still blowing up. Today I didn't even have to use my AK. I gotta say it was a good day.
On another day, chasing the losers away. On another day, chasing the losers away. On another day, chasing the losers.
Just 5 short years in Minneapolis now, the NBA Timberwolves have decided on a change of address. Owners say they're selling the club, the top rank of Louisiana, which will move it to New Orleans for next season. And on this, the opening day at the French Open Tennis Championships, 4th seed Martina Navratilova losing in the first round, 6-4, 6-4 to Miriam Oremans. Martina has already announced her retirement from singles play at year's end. And in news out of Edmund Burke Academy, Greg Wall has signed on to play his college basketball at Francis Marion. Wall averaging over 23 points and 11 boards his senior season there. He is the son of Larry Wall, the former coach at USC Aiken and Augusta College. And in the NBA, speaking of playoff action in basketball, 4th quarter, Houston leads Utah 7-9.
I profess and I don't jest, cause the words I manifest, they would take today. And I was stressed upon you to leave for. You also feed your minds and souls, so you can lead yourself to peace.
I got a real objective here. I am effective here, cause I select a clear method for all suckers I ball and fall wrong. Into the pit of purgatory. I go for glory, I'm taking inventory, counting all the tough luck ducks while I narrate. Relay and equate, dictate and rebate, cause my fate is to be co-making history. I use sincerity, but I'm still very deep. Doubts and questions of all the skeptics. I'm kicking clouds and I leave invested. It's true, there's nothing so-so, cause I know right about this minute, I'm in it, admit it, I did it with you. Cause this is what I'm into. So chill while I instill that my armor fulfills a proper mission for us. And yo, this is a must. These lines are my rhymes, I attest. These are the words that I manifest. I manifest.
Let's go way, way, way.
My name is D-Nice, although I hate to admit it. Taking out your suckers and you don't know how I did it. See, every episode remains in this mold. Very cool, very calm, there's no sweat in my palm. I just pick up the mic, proceed with a song. I get right to the point, my composition's not long or short. It's like a sport, hanging in the middle. But now if you're puzzled, let me kick the whole riddle. That my name is Derek, and if I didn't mention D-Nice, it's just a description. It describes the kid on the mic. I'm the TR-808, huh, but just call me D-Nice.
I reminisce.
When they reminisce.
Reminisce.
It's the title of my life, or should I say life is my title? Me and the disciples should be classified as idols. When we speak upon a subject, we don't joke or play, it's vital. We get to the point, right to the end of the recital.
Controversy's a path of many men. X to begin the level of introduction. Come alive and direct from Asiatic descent. Take it seriously with my intent. Being a lyrical approach like a coach. Now you know the timer while I do this rhyming.
Let's go
way.
People call me Q or GQ, you know, like a nickname, abbreviation.
It is music. it is becoming more and more popular. It is music. Popular.
The group that put this together basically are
number one. Where you at, G?
Yes, I'm in the place, I'm in the house, I'm in the building.
Over a furious mixture of noise. Mixture of noise. Furious mixture of noise. Music's worst nightmare.
As a high school phenom.
And one of the hardest hitting acts once again.
Was GQ Smooth.
GQ.
It's gonna blow up, gonna blow up.
GQ!
Messages.
Style.
I toss it up in the sky. My altitude is high, so my name's Ziggy Max 5. So please don't break a move. Duke stunts, you're gonna lose. It's one for fun, son. No need to start my bruise. We're here to teach a little and entertain ya. Cause all work and no blink is nothing but a swing on the body and the brain cell. That's why we're coming from the heart, can't you tell? See, I must love my work, but it's to work for me. Like I love my jiggy, my singing, my jiggy. So my name ain't, you know, I'm tall. I'll step back to sound and toss it
yo,
up, y'all.
Yo, I said, now check it out. We get into Venom, messing around. What's the name of the crew? The jig of my CEO, yes, I'm sound. And I'm from Harlem. Uptown's kicking it with the fucking diploma. That means that just so wicked and dope, dope. We ain't no joker. We're one of the best, you're rhyming and rocking on this one of the East Coast. Strictly talent is what we come and tell you with. Shot quality, no need to fix. So listen very carefully. Kick it around for you and I mean hoes. So just for low, shake and travel and please.
What's up with hip-hop, reggae, the kicks?
So,
I'll be a brave man like Captain K-Man. Hunger, bunga, yappa, dapple. Oh, snap, holy bapple, it's an apple. The capital P-O-C is on a flip tip, so hip, hip.
Hooray!
I move out my way, but check out what I cock-a-doodle do. See, it's true, I needed psychiatric help. When I was small, I had pop food on my nameplate belt. Then at last, suffered some catash, I waste no more time. Use my noodle, Yankee Doodle. Came up with a rhyme, that was wild. Plug, delirious, loony. Damn, it's hitting hard, that's word to Jerry Cooney. Knocking heads off shoulders, ripping them clean. You can even ask me.
Why?
You know what I mean, cause I'm a
true. What? I am a true fool shit.
Loud, hard to hit, as I flip. I let them know the cam don't give a damn. My style's mother goose with the boots, I get through. Attitude slim as I see to frick the jam. I take the mic and strike like a spark in the dark. Cause everybody in light, the whole body and begin. Kicking rhymes designed to make the others safe. With the stains like a California earthquake. I snatched the mic with the right and bust the grill with the left. Now I'm on a mission, running from the man. Cause I step in the team and slam my jam.
Damn.
You see I'm bugging on an ego trip. But you wanna beat me and don't a damn thing fit. I throw it off competitive, presence of biting energy. Physical meal in the field to try and deal. But you trap
it up, bump up, turn up.
The way I figure they freak the track, I think it is don't really my soul. So look at me go like that. I'm with the books. Iggy jokes, I get more poke cracks with jingle. I think it got the rhymes like grind the ring. I got the roots to check the grill while my ill style gets crept out like Dundee. I'm flippity back to skips and shake the flip of Peggy Bundy. Yes, it's high. The yibbity zibbity bad boy with papers. I higgity hump and rough cause I'm rough like sandpaper. So fuck her up and whistle. I blast just like a pistol. I bet like a flapjack and kick like jiu-jitsu. I swing raps for hand claps and toe taps. I'm down, silly creep. I leave a rapper with a single bound. Yes, I rips up the west. I'm the best. I'm no jump. I went up this street and freak the back strokes of books. Figure the fire, the fuck, alligator. Yup, I'm out.
But I'll be back.
Like swinging the niggas.
Wait a minute. Diggity, guess who? Well, it's on me. The book will be boogity woogity book.
I don't surf, but got more props than Pop Smurf. Who me? Yeah, look at the way I'm singing it to you, Poppy. I riggedy rock the crowd at the Grand Ole Opry. But when speaking upon myself, I stays private like Benjamin. Honey, I knock the boots, and if you're tough, I knock the Timberlands.
Ooh,
I'm riggedy major Rolex, say TikTok. I'm rolling my tongue with the quickness, now I'm fat like Alfred Hitchcock or Sade. I'm swinging it like a San Diego Padre. Brooklyn's in the house of motherfucker, we go suave. I don't mean to diss you, but excuse me, mister. I'm sick in your battleship, just ask Professor or the skipper. And
motherfucking killers in the mist, take a shot, but you can't horse. Never thought you'd see something from niggas in the forest.
Don't kick in the chorus, that shot, cause we ain't made a mess yet. Bitch rap produced the best shit.
Coming real hard, man, bumping in your car, man. Finally caught up with a devil named Tarzan.
Swinging on the vines, sucking on a piece of swine. Jigaboo come up from behind. Hit him with a coconut, stab him in his gut. Push him off the tree, he falls right on his nuts. And just like EPMD, I don't like a bitch named J to the A to the N-E. Can't wait to meet her, I'm gonna kill her. Cause that little motherfucking cheetah can't hang with a gorilla.
Ooh, running for my magic.
Let the drummer go. Let out, and let the drummer go. Go, go, drummer go.
To the beat, yo, and y'all don't stop. 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 To the beat,
swept technique. Don't sweat the technique.
taste for waste and a taste in the blood murder. I heard her when she's.
Let out and let the trauma go.